Drop your speed, driver. All right, we're going to see what that puts us on the starting grid.